You can animate a cookie. You can mold it out of clay. You can snip it out of paper. Even paper dragons are okay. You can make a thousand drawings. They'll do anything you say. You can even use computers. There's just so many different ways. It's fun to do the impossible. It's fun to sit and sketch. It's fun to tell your story as your creatures squash and stretch. It's fun to make a character. It's fun to have it morph into absolutely anything, even turn it inside out. You can draw, paint, sculpt, and even scribble. Give it life the way you choose, it'll come back to you. You can animate a cookie. You can mold it out of clay. You can snip it out of paper. Even paper dragons are okay. You can make a thousand drawings. They'll do anything you say. You can even use computers. There's just so many different ways. It's fun to do the impossible. It's fun to dream out loud. It's fun to hear the laughter. And it's fun to clown around. It's something we can sing about. And sometimes we might cry. But as long as we are given life, then we'll keep on trying. Draw, paint, sculpt, or even scribble. Give it life the way you choose, it'll come back to you. You can animate a cookie. You can mold it out of clay. You can snip it out of paper. Even paper dragons are okay. You can make a thousand drawings. They'll do anything you say. You can even use computers. There are just so many different ways. There's just so many ways.